pleased to bring you our feature presentation.
He's intellectual, Quiddack, he's homosexual. Please don't think that he's perverse. He's the patient's favorite male nurse. He's okay, he's just fake, 'cause he's openly gay. He's a truly queer Quiddack, Quiddack.